Well, now me and my gal took a taxi cab. We got downtown and he gave me the tab. He made the trip in real good time. I looked at my change and I was short a dime. I asked my gal if she had a dime to spare. She said she thought she might have it somewhere. She opened her pocketbook there in the light, and never in my life have I seen such a sight. She had lipstick, a comb, and a fingernail file, an old pair of earrings gone out of style, a rubber band and a powder puff, a billfold loaded with cards and stuff. She had corn pads, matches, and some kind of token, tickets for a show way up in Shamokin, thumbtacks, a pencil, a pen and a nail, a big bunch of letters she forgot to mail. Cufflinks, buttons, and a Tony kit, a big ball of yarn she's gonna knit. She had a coin purse, a ponytail, and a chocolate bar, a $2 ticket on a brand new car. She had a hairnet, beads, and some colored specs, a compact, gloves, and some old blank checks. A fountain pen was leaking a little bit of ink, and even the stopper to the kitchen sink. A faded old flower from a wedding corsage, and a couple of keys to her old dad's garage, a charger plate and a metal chain. It looked like the search was all in vain. She had a postcard picture of Grant's tomb, and a bottle of that sweet-smelling French perfume, a box of aspirin and an old Band-Aid, a couple of bills that hadn't been paid. A package of gum and some filter smokes, and a book of Joe Miller's favorite jokes. She's my gal, and that's no crime, but my gosh, all I wanted was just a dime.